So I was at Buddy's gas station, what, was this 5 years ago? And this was early on King of Pops, I think. And there was a sour plum popsicle. It was one of the first King of Pops popsicles I actually had. And first bite of it, I immediately thought sour plum needs to be a beer. I had never brewed a sour beer before, and I did a sour mash beer at the time, so it just let the mash, the grains of water together, just kind of sour spontaneously, and fermented with a saison yeast, and then just a bunch of fresh plums in it. We use actually per batch right around a ton of plums, so one of the fun and challenging things of going from homebrew to where we are here is actually figuring out how to take the things that I did there and do them much larger scale here. Flavor of this beer, this is easy drinking, pleasantly tart, dry. It's a sour beer. It's bold, it's a little bit wild. The best distillation of what we try to do here. We named this beer Atalanta because a lot of the things that we love about the Atalanta story, about her, are the things that we really like about the beer. She was the only female Argonaut, abandoned by her father, raised by a bear, hence the bear on the can. She was the one who got the first arrow into the Caledonian boar, the greatest hunter in Greece. And that's Atalanta.